For those of you who take photography seriously and scoff at apps like Camera Plus and Instagram, rekindle your love with your smartphone camera now. Photoshop Touch is hitting the market.
You can add text, make selections, apply layers and blend modes, even professional controls like levels and curves, which allow you to bring out the best in your photos. We also added creative filters and effects.
But that's not all. Photo Arena reports you can also use your device's camera to fill in an area on a layer, start a project on one device and finish it on another, and you also get a free membership to Adobe Creative Cloud, which provides 2 gigabytes of free storage. CNET's Lori Grunin reports this release took longer than expected, especially considering how similar it is to Photoshop's tablet app, which has been out for a year. Even if you've bought the $9.99 tablet version or are shelling out for a Creative Cloud subscription, you'll pay another $4.99 for the phone version. I'm not sure why there's such a large price disparity, since it's undoubtedly very similar code. Photoshop product manager Steven Nelson told TechCrunch there are some positives to separately releasing the tablet and mobile apps. We do have the flexibility for the two products to diverge slightly and diverge in a way that's appropriate for the context and the device. You'll notice a few things that are different already about the phone version just to fit a smaller screen, but I could see it continuing to evolve slightly differently on the phone compared to the tablet. The Next Web reports the app isn't available on every smartphone. One notable caveat, support for the iPhone only stretches back to the iPhone 4S, though the 5th generation iPod Touch is covered. And as of now, Windows Phone users are out of luck. Adobe doesn't have plans to develop a version of Photoshop Touch for them. For Newsy, I'm Katie Brennan.